opposite.
Okay.
So I want you to try that. And if you can't get him to do it, then you're going to hold him by the collar and try to send him ahead of you.
Okay.
And then step behind to make the turn.
Just start from 4 to 5?
Yes.
Come.
Slow going. Nope, nope, so he's on the wrong side. So you want him on your right, and you're trying to get him to drive ahead of you so you can drive behind him.
Okay, go that
way. So just, you can hold him by the collar right there if you want. And then let go and tell him to jump. Stop right there, tell him to jump.
So over, over, over.
Now call him back to your side because he's just wandering around right now.
Over.
So call him back at your side and wait till he's looking forward at
the boy. Over. Yes.
Yeah.
Boy.
But you were too late.
Yeah.
That was great. He did go ahead of you. As soon as he goes ahead, and you need to step behind so he sees you here to pick up the turn. Okay.
Okay.
Add that piece into it. So you're too close now. You're too close.
Good.
Awesome.
This way.
Good boy.
Over.